Hello, my name is Ted O'Brien, and I'm asking the voters in my Irondequoit district, District 17, to return me to the Monroe County Legislature by voting for me on the Democratic, Working Families, or Independence Party lines. In the legislature, I serve as Minority Party Leader. I accepted that role because I believe that the Minority Party has an important role to play in our system of checks and balances. And this past year illustrates just how important that job is. Unfortunately, scandal seems to surface time and again in Monroe County. I have not been hesitant to call out the administration for wasting taxpayer money, and when the actions of county officials are not appropriate, to call upon state agencies to investigate the county. I feel a special obligation to be firm when holding the administration accountable for its actions, particularly when the majority party never does so. But I also believe that the citizens of Monroe County deserve more from me than simply serving as a watchdog of county operations, as important a role as that is. We face significant issues: exploding budget deficits, lack of job creation, and overburdened taxpayers. We have to do more than finger point at the majority party. We have to work together to forge a better future for Monroe County. That's why I've reached out to my counterparts on the other side of the aisle to join me in outreach to community leaders. We will often disagree on the floor of the legislature, but we need to demonstrate that we can work together on matters of critical importance to this community. That community outreach has now begun as we work on finding new economic opportunities for Monroe County. Working across the aisle has helped in other ways as well. In Monroe County, we were able to forge a redistricting plan that members from both the Democratic and Republican caucuses could embrace, avoiding the acrimony and even litigation seen in other communities. And we worked together on a state-of-the-art crime lab and on a number of other capital projects as well. So I will be firm about our watchdog responsibilities and will respond forcefully to events like Cigargate and wasteful spending, but I pledge to continue to work across party lines too, because we all need to work together if we're going to forge a brighter future here in Monroe County.